easy to download. You have to broke your Switch.
You have to have it installed.
Really?
Oh, fuse is busted. Got an idea though. You could be the fuse.
Huh?
It's still the best game.
The circuit between those two live wires, it should reactivate
that's
the jump
pad. Than...
Just stand between the two sparky bits.
It sounds painful.
Did that even come out?
Yep, gonna hurt
lots. Not sure, but it's being worked on.
Oh my god.
For China only.
Great.
Oops, I completely went the wrong way again. Dang. Oh, do you got it, Dadeeo?
No. Right here. You've got to do it.
Yeah. For the audience.
I'm coming.
First person.
Right. Now just go kill the guy so you can get to Concordia.
I'll be right back. I'm getting shot. Okay. I'm not leaving.
So awesome, but so inaccurate. Yeah, it is.
Oh, it's the anarchy. Gauge skill.
I'm almost out of air.
Puny human.
Got the right jump pads?
I never got the right jump pad.
I also witnessed the deaths of many innocent people.
But
attention, jump pads. Entering positive atmosphere.
Okay.
Are we all here?
I think so.
Yeah, we're all here.
This guy is tough.
Yeah, the badness destroys him.
Is it fire that he gets out?
Yep.
Yeah, hard time fighting him the first time ever.
Yeah,
just
kill
his dumb ass, and I can get you closer to
Concordia and finding my chance. That's lame. I like my kills more personal.
Hard part is when he jumps around.
You better do something useful.
Where is he?
Up top, to the left.
I'm gonna land on the shark. Oh boy, down.
I got red lips.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh.
Wow, I went quick.
I didn't make it. Yeah, you die very quick.
A lot of incap.
Well, I just keep saying all players must be present to continue. We're all here.
It's one of the fine glitches. Melee!
You want to melee him.
You don't have to.
Don't hog on the ass.
I don't think I shot him once.
Hey, how do I get second?
Oh, his gun!
His gun!
Did he die?
Must be somewhere around
here. Yeah.
It's a laser gun. Why are you punching me?
You're punching the gun!
Me versus you! Either way!
No, I'm pointing to the gun.
I'm not a big fan of lasers, so you guys can fight over it.
Nobody wants it?
Go for it.
Because I'm pretty sure you have to transfer guns from your other characters to this one, I'm pretty sure.
Gotta see all the level 4 stuff we got. All legendary.
That I never use.
Time to get some hand-me-downs.
Oh boy.
Bonza! Am I glad to see that? Pick it up! Now you've got the digistat.
I just want to grab my melee shield.
One of my moon zoomies at the Dar way station. Get yourself there, but be careful. Scouts are taking over
pistols and shields.
Immunity damage. Burn damage.
That's the one we wanted, didn't it?
No, we wanted shock.
No, because these guys burn you that we just came through, right?
Well, but the floor is, doesn't he shock the floor?
I try to stay off of him. But yes, he does.
Warning, entering vacuum.
I pissed something off.
Those oxygen tanks will refill your Oz kit. Just step into one and take a deep breath.
Oh boy.
No, not fun, Zerker.
Alright. Can't stop firing.
Just can't stop firing.
Ding!
Ding!
Where's the gun? No one.
Yeah, he's out recording some. Tell him, no, he's a picture.
Yeah, we should do that one.
It's on the way, basically.
Turn him into invincible.
Right on the way.
Oops, gotta frisk the corpse.
This is the last will and testament of Tom Thorson, Doll Captain. Deadlift scavs are boarding my ship as I speak. Whoever finds this echo, please, find it in your heart to honor a doomed man's last wishes. Just press the next message button when you're ready.
Sounds weird. I'm into it.
Thanks. First off, I
this one leads to the same direction we need to go, right?
Of my death.
Yes.
Plug this echo recorder into a transmitter and convey the message.
Elbus was an old Dahl colony way back. But then the krakening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the krakening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
Did you just jump over me?
No, I'm behind you.
Your shadow. Oh, your shadow. Okay, I see it now. Okay, well. Stop it.
Survive Craig and pass, big deal. I'll do you to come over here and try that crack. Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass space suit.
Space suit. Game needs this.
Need
jumping.
What? Oh, jumping.
Evolve has the jetpack.
Yeah,
Hey.
Ow.
Is that game even out yet?
Give up?
Yeah, I think it's an early access, isn't it?
Yeah, it's only the skins are out, I heard. For like $19 a pack or something.
50 bucks to get into the beta.
You can get XP from using that app.
I tried it out.
Is it good? It looks like a puzzle game.
It is pretty fun. Not have my mercy, but you do have my respect. I guess it'd be good for you to play it.
Yeah.
Like because it only works for the first levels, squat, the very character. Deadless lieutenant is boarding my ship right now. So if you get like level 2, I'd
appreciate it. Oh really? So you're not digging it at all?
I like it. It's fun, it's just there's not enough content to get right.
Yeah.
It's like basically bugs for one campaign and then for that like half mode.
Where's Squat?
Yeah, it seems like an unfinished product.
There's the other guy.
And the day when you'll see them.
Thanks for killing Squad. Jeez, I can hear him now. Okay, final request. I need you to find a guy named Nell.
Ow! Man, I need a better shield or something. I get my ass killed.
Get your clap trap, that's why. There we go. No, I hate this.
Oh no.
I blame you, Longshot. I blame you.
Yeah, I was this close to picking a Baroness, but no. Play claptrap, someone's gonna play claptrap.
I didn't say anything like that.
I blame Daddy.
Tell him he's a dick.
I blame me too.
Dead guy says you're a dick.
Ooh, wow. He flew into space.
No! That's that. Sorry I can't give you a reward, but, you know, I'm dead. Still, thanks.
Vault Hunter. I want to thank you for fulfilling Captain Thorson's last wishes. Head to the following coordinates.
Did someone call Nella Dick yet?
Yep.
Yeah, he did.
Warning, oxygen levels at half.
Where are we going? Where's the reward?
He didn't take it very well.
We're gonna turn him into invincible now?
My men hid this weapon stash months ago. You can have them until I take them
back. New shields, Longshot.
Oh.
Where are you going?
I'm coming up.
Nice. Oh,
you got air in this area that has air. I really should sell.
You're full already?
I'm beyond.
Ignore that.
Ooh, skin.
Never mind.
Good on ya. Now just get a vehicle and come on back. If you want to kill some kragans while you're out there, I'm looking to make some corpse jewelry out of them.
Alright, who's gonna make the jump?
Not it.
I could do it.
Make sure to stop by. I got something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and get back to your ruddy huge space station.
I forgot how to drive. Okay, how do you do this again?
Hey, you survived! That was me high-fiving
myself. How do you do a well, so good jump in this car?
Floor it, floor it,
floor it. Signal, shut it down, and return to Helios.
Floor it! Oh, I'm dead.
Come on, New Jersey driver, let's go.
Hey, I made it. I'll be right back. Oh no, I shouldn't do that. I'm driving.
We're almost done.
Can we trade
seats? Where are we going to? Back to the springs.
Oh, yeah, back to the springs.
That's been out?
Yeah.
Wow, that's all the damn signage.
I think we've pulled into that area before now, yeah.
We should get that bolt
symbol. Oh, yeah, back to the...
Where?
On the roof. Jump up on the oxygen right now.
Oh, sorry, nudge.
Not it, not it, not it, not it.
I'm the nudger,
I saw butt crack, I think it was you. Alright, one at a time. Maybe we gotta open it. There we go. Higher now.
So it's up there?
It's up on the roof. Get up higher.
Ah, okay. Alright, let's head back to Springs and let's call it a day.
Yeah.
I'm almost ready.
What?
I'm
good
in.
To see ya.
Okay.
Here, take this. It's
thank
an
you.
Orbitron. It'll get you into Concordia. I had a
Concordia.
It died.
So we got a pistol or a auto rifle you can choose from. And a pistol.
The anarchist.
Crap.
All right. Just
I'll take
that
the torque
with your vehicle and you'll be well
yeah,
away.
AR.
Yeah. Once you get there, you should be able to find your jammy.
A good place to stop is here.
I'll meet you there later.
There's an echo here.
And good luck with all your murders, Nisha.
Oh.
Thanks, kiddo.